Mark Lee Kai Wan. Fabricio Wonderboy Andrade.
He's light on his feet, moving in now. Lee Kai Wan throws the leg kick, timing well.
You see the long arms, the reach on that lead arm of Andrade. Lee Kai Wan can hook him over the top, so Fabrizio's got to be careful. Driving takedown from Lee Kai Wan, and Fabrizio back on his feet, put against the wire now.
Something new coming from Lee Kai Wan to open the match with a takedown as he drops down, changes levels, and puts down Andrade. Staying true to his words, saying he wanted to mix in the wrestling for this matchup because he knows just how good Andrade is on his feet. I believe he's changing things up by utilizing the wrestling.
Two takedowns inside the opening minute from Lee Kai Wan. Andrade breaks off. No chance for the elbows or the knees from the Muay Thai stylist. Back to center circle. Good jab to kangaroo combination there from Andrade. Trying to push Lee Kai Wan to the outside. There's the hook I spoke about earlier. Lee Kai Wan can thread that over the top of the lead glove all night long. And as Mitch said, those gloves are low on the Brazilian.
Nice left hand by Lee Kai Wan. Let's see what Andrade has to do here on the feet. He's coming forward. He's controlling that center circle well. Lee Kai Wan's got good timing so far.
It's three hooks landed in the space of the last 40 seconds from Lee Kai Wan, and it spells danger for Andrade.
Andrade's timing that left hand pretty well, though, on the counter shot. I think he's just trying to figure out how Lee Kai, he told me that Lee Kai Wan overextends on his punches, but it looks like Lee Kai Wan's keeping his feet underneath him pretty well when he's throwing these hooks.
Good step through knee, belly button through the back there from Fabrizio.
Chiarelli, you told me on the walk, you were like, there's no way this one goes three rounds. And the way these guys are touching each other, I'm starting to buy into your prediction pretty quickly.
Licking jab, right hand, southpaw stance, cutting side kick to the knee there from Andrade. Covers up against that hook, does the Brazilian. Another one there from Lee Kai Wan.
Kaiwen's got to be careful. He comes in very well, but when he's after he throws that combination, he's kind of standing there. He needs to circle back out. He got touched right there by Andrade's right hand.
Good Andrade, the power hand, the left hand.
I like to see Lee Kai Wan go back to those takedowns, start mixing things up. The longer this stays on the feet, the better timing Andrade is going to start to showcase, especially with that left hand.
That reach of Fabrizio is starting to cause problems now as he touches the bridge of the nose, the damaged bridge of the nose of Lee Kai Wan. There's the hook from Lee Kai Wan. Not getting on the inside as frequently as he was early on in the round, though, the Chinese athlete.
Because of the backwards movement coming from Andrade, he can hit you off the back foot, and that's dangerous, especially when you have the striking capabilities of Andrade. Lee Kai Wan's got to be careful coming forward like that.
It was one of the specialties of Brandon Vera in his reign as a heavyweight champion of the world, the ability to drift away and hook his opponents. A fadeaway hook, and we know that Andrade possesses a similar weapon. Overhand right to left hook there from Lee Kai Wan. Andrade peppering with the lead hand, trying to sit Lee Kai Wan at the end of his glove and then employ the left-hand powerhouse.
That jab's coming off Andrade really quick, but that knee hurt him.
Beautiful Muay Thai.
Defend yourself, Lou, defend yourself.
Beautiful Muay Thai knee, almost folded him like origami. And Andrade finish Lee Kai Wan here in the first with 53 seconds to go, another knee.
He's going back to the knee.
Andrade all over Lee Kai Wan here.
Let's see Andrade go to the body now. Lee Kai Wan was hurt with those knees and he did it again. Now he's starting to touch him. You can see the hands of Lee Kai Wan starting to come down. Lee Kai Wan's got to move. Might want to shoot here in the last 30.
Those knees just careening into the right side of the body, to that liver section, to the bottom right rib cage. The high kick there, and he's tagged him again. Lee Kai Wan's on rubber legs. He may be right for the picking. Down he goes, and it's goodnight, Irene. Fabrizio Andrade stays undefeated. And you better believe he is coming for the entire bantamweight division. He wants the belt. He's going to have to wait, though. John Lineker has the next crack against Viviana Fernandez.
problem in the bantamweight division.
Mitch, what I like about Fabrizio, it took him a while, took him like a minute and a half to figure out Luke Kaiwen. Once he did, he set about dismantling him.
High fight IQ coming from this young man from Brazil. Look at him. Let's see this. Boom, look at that. Head kick, wobbled him, and then he goes after him with the hands. Look at this hand speed, Michael. Luke Kaiwen tries to retreat. Fabrizio jumps all over him. Look at that, was the knee. That was the knee. Oh man, that changed your mind real quick, standing in front of him like that.
Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Fabrizio Andrade!
Andrade advances his record to 3-0.